I'm out here today. We got some tactical shotguns. This is my old go-to. It's a Benelli M4 LE edition. It's got an 8-round mag. It's got collapsible stock. It's got the tritium night sights. I've got it outfitted with a Hollis and Ames. I love that optic. This is my new Mossberg 940 Pro Tactical. I've got it outfitted with a Hollis and 507K, the micro. I've got a Surefire Scout Pro on it. It's got 4 rounds in each. I'm not wasting ammo. It's got here. Just run them both through it. So what do you think?